Jason Kidd, who are you going to pair with Luka as the number two? Here we go.
You know, you look at KP, you know, again, this is a positive summer for him. He's healthy, right? This isn't a time where he's coming off an injury. I think he's really excited about this opportunity. I think he's a perfect fit for Luka. Again, he has a skill set that a lot of people don't have in our league. And so for as a coach, I'm very excited to be able to work with him.
All right, that's cool. I mean, that's your job as a coach, is to be positive about your guys and to sort of give the company line. And I do think there's some truth in there as well. For him to have a real off season for the first time in, what is it, 4 years? I mean, I'll play the Mo Claiborne card on you. He was always hurt in training camp. Then the season would start, he wasn't ready, he wasn't good enough, kept getting hurt. He leaves and stayed healthy for a brief period of time. Was it with the Jets? And Mo Claiborne was playing well. And it happened with the Cowboys one season as well, where Mo had started playing better. But I think it was an incredibly talented guy that couldn't stay healthy enough to build the skills, the confidence that it takes to be successful. So hopefully a full off season with Porzingis, he can put the injuries in the back. And instead of trying to recover and get back to where he was, maybe actually have an opportunity to get better and better and better. My only problem with that is, you know, last March and then in the bubble, he was really good. He'd gotten there, and then he had so much time off. I just hope, guys, that Porzingis hasn't hit the critical tipping point of where the injuries take so much of your athleticism. I mean, anybody in their late 30s that's had a significant run of injuries knows, right? You look around, you see other guys in their 30s that didn't get hurt, and they're still running marathons and playing pickup basketball with their buddies, and it's like, oh man, I'm broken down. I can't do that anymore, because you reach the tipping point of where injuries stop you from being able to get back to anything close to what you were in your 20s. And I just don't know what it is with Porzingis, but if you want to be optimistic, I do think there's some legitimacy in that take from Jason Kidd, and we'll see. If he does stay healthy all summer and shows up next fall, and then we get, you know, 20 or 30 games in and he can't get his rhythm, he can't get his legs, he can't react and protect the rim and get out of the three-point line, then it's going to be over, and it'll be a countdown to when his contract is getting set to expire before you can trade him.
Yeah, and you know what? You have to give a new coaching staff a chance to try to crack the code, because everybody around the league, scouts, coaches, people in basketball, they see something in there, and it's all about his health. So you put it like this, for Maverick fans, it's so frustrating, but had the 2020 season not happened, the time in March, the time in the bubble, never happened where he looked so good, then you could say, oh, we got to get rid of this guy. But because you can't get value for him right now, you've got a new coaching staff. They think they can get something out of them. Nothing is ever in stone. You're never stuck with anybody. You just want to say, I've exhausted all of my possibilities. Because the one thing you don't want to happen is to give him away. Because that's what you'd be doing right now.
Yeah.
Give him away. And all of a sudden, oh, hell, now he's healthy.
Like the Rockets gave away Chris Paul.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was a really bad mistake.
You just kind of got to let them try this. It'd be different if you had the same Rick Carlisle, same Donnie Nelson, same, we're going to do the same thing again. No, you've got another group that's going to try to do something differently. While, don't ever assume, to me, the only person that's not going to be traded in the next few years is Luka Doncic. Everybody else, anything's possible.